Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and a visionary of That Celebrity Interview.
Good day, and thanks for being here on the Valder Beebe Show as I wrap up my morning. I'm going to finish my day with Jillian Barkhume. She's here to give us a little bit of information. So I want you to stay with me, and we're going to get some great tips on making and sharing Instagram-worthy smoothie bowls. Jillian, welcome to the Valder Beebe Show. How are you?
I'm fantastic. Thank you so much for having me.
All right. I just got to start doing smoothies. Tell me about the smoothie bowl.
Yeah. You know, I think a lot of people are just, they're spending more time at home, more time in the kitchen. They want to get creative with it. So smoothie bowls are a great opportunity to do that. So different than a typical smoothie, a smoothie bowl has this thick, creamy texture that you're going to love. It has really a great way that you can actually sit down, put it in a bowl, use a spoon, and enjoy the experience. Plus, there's so many variations on ingredients and flavors, yummy toppings, which is my favorite part. So I think it's a great thing for people really want to share them, like you said, whether it's on Instagram or with friends and family, they're excited to do that.
Tell me about the Ninja Food Smoothie Bowl, and a nutrient extractor. What is all of that about?
Yes. Okay. So when you want to get started, you got to have the right tool. So they have the Ninja Foodie Smoothie Bowl Maker and Nutrient Extractor. This is the exact tool that you need. It's designed for making smoothie bowls. So it's going to take all of the guesswork out of it. It has a couple really cool features. So it has a smart twerk technology, which basically means it powers through all of those frozen ingredients and makes that really smooth, creamy base that you want. It also has a built-in IQ program. So you can press buttons on it and it will actually do the work for you. Just press it and it does all the work to make your yummy smoothie bowl with a built-in tamper as well. So what that allows you to do is to add in more of those frozen ingredients and less liquid so you get that creamy base. It's not going to be soupy or watery. And probably my favorite part is that it's really easy to clean. As a busy working mom, I need it to be efficient. So the base can just be wiped off and then all of the blender parts can go right into the dishwasher.
Okay, we need some smoothie bowl recipes for us newbie people. What do you have for us?
Okay, so this is one of my favorites. I made it in partnership with the Ninja Test Kitchen. We're taking you back to your childhood. We're thinking Saturday morning, watching cartoons, eating your favorite bowl of cereal. So we got inspired by that, and we made a smoothie bowl that's called the Seriously Fruity Smoothie Bowl. So we're using cereal here as our inspiration. And the base of it is going to be frozen bananas and strawberries. We use some coconut milk, coconut cream, a little protein powder, and a star ingredient I think you might be surprised by. We use some frozen rice cauliflower. So being a dietitian, I'm all about getting the fruits and veggies in. So why not add some vegetables into your smoothie bowl? I promise you won't even taste it, but it's going to be very nutritious for you too. And then once you blend it all up, it's time to have fun with the toppings. You can do fresh fruit, a little bit of that cereal that you love, sprinkle that on top for a yummy crunch, and maybe even a little sprinkle of some shredded coconut.
Okay, we're on multiple platforms, and this one comes from Instagram. They want to know, is coconut milk really milk if they use it?
Yeah, you can still use it. I mean, it's a dairy-free alternative, so that's an option there. But yeah, you can still use that. You can use really any type of milk option that you prefer. So again, the great thing about smoothie bowls is you can make it fit your dietary preferences and your flavor profile too. So if you have coconut milk, use that. If there's another option you already have, go with that too.
All right. Tell me about being your own smoothie bowl sommelier. I love that. Tell me about that event.
Yeah, so we are hosting a virtual event. It's going to be a smoothie bowl social. So I'd love for you guys to join us. It's in partnership with Ninja Kitchen, and we are going to be helping you add smoothie bowl master to your resume. So if you want to learn about that, you're going to want to go to their website, ninjakitchen.com, or find them on Instagram at Ninja Kitchen. They'll have information about their products, recipes, and the event. And I'd also love for you to connect with me on Instagram at Millennial Nutrition. I'll share all of my smoothie bowl tips and recipes there.
All right, then. Well, I'm coming to your site because I love a good dietitian. I really do. So thank you so much for taking the time, Jillian, to be on Valder Beebe Show. And you guys follow her over there because a dietitian can give you some tips that our doctors don't even know. So go over there and get some more information, Jillian. Thank you for being on the Valder Beebe Show. I really appreciate it. And I'm going to start my smoothie bowls.
I can't wait to see. Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.